Oh, yes, that's good. And that's nice. There, all finished. What do you think, Teddy? Yes, it does look great, doesn't it? Oh, I'm quite tired after all that planting. Hey, stop that. Shoo. Stop it. Hey, another one? Oh, please don't do that. Help, 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 help.
Cheeky beaks. Oi, shoo.
Oh, Tiny, thank you. Those silly robo-birds were trying to pinch the lovely new flowers I've built.
No problem. They've gone now. And look, I bought those flower sticks you asked for.
Oh, thank you. Huh? Not you again. Tiny, they're back.
Shoo! I'm afraid they like your flowers, Stripy.
I know. Oh, what am I going to do?
What if we make another me?
Another you?
Yes, a pretend Tiny. So the robo-birds will see me in your garden all the time and they'll stay away.
Oh, yes, Tiny.
Right, let's get started. I'll get some things from the junkyard while you stand guard, okay?
Yes. Phew. Hurry back, Tiny.
Okay, Messy. Fetch! Hey, I love playing fetch. Let's play it again. No? I know. Let's play Robo Ball. Oh, we could ask Tiny to join in. He loves Robo Ball. Now, what do we need? That's right, a ball!
Oh, Stripy. Go on now! Go on, away with you!
Tiny? Oh, thank goodness you're back. I don't know how much longer I could have kept those robo-birds away.
Okay, let's get building, shall we? With a little screwdriver. Just you wait and see. We can make it both together and build another me. We'll put the pieces together like the nut and bolt tree. And you'll be seeing double. With another me, with another me. Do be do be do be do do. Ba da 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 da. Do do be do be do 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 do. Da 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 da. With another me. Hooray! Well, now you shouldn't have any more trouble with those robo birds.
How can I ever thank you? Oh, good idea, Teddy. I have a super new story. Would you like to hear it, Tiny?
Oh, yes, please.
Well, let's go and sit under the nut and bolt tree. Once upon a time, there was a little Teddy.
There you are, Tiny. I've been looking everywhere for you. What's the matter? Oh, you must be thinking. Messy and I are going to play Robo Ball. Would you like to join in, Tiny? Okay. Well, I'll tell you what. If you do want to play, Tiny, say nothing. Excellent. Let's play Robo Ball. Come on, Tiny. You're not trying. Oh, fantastic, Messy. Right, Tiny, I'm going to kick the ball to you. Are you ready? Okay, Say nothing if you're ready. All right, you've said nothing. So here goes. What the?
The teddy saw the most amazing thing.
Stripy, did you hear a crash just then?
Oh, no! Look what I've done! Oh, Tiny! I'm so sorry!
Oh, Sporty! What happened to Tiny?
It's terrible, Rusty. We were playing Robo Ball and I broke him!
You broke Tiny?
Rusty, you've got to help me fix him! Oh, please, Rusty, please! You're my only hope!
Can't we ask one of the others?
No! If they find out, I'll get into such trouble. Please help me, Rusty.
Well, if you put it like that, I'll do it.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Look, Rusty, it's the only bit left. And it fits right there.
So it does, Sporty. Oh, we've done it.
Tiny's back in one piece.
Oh, it doesn't look quite right to me. Oh, dear.
Oh,
maybe we haven't put him together properly.
Tiny, are you there?
That was a brilliant story, Stripy.
I've got lots more.
Look, Stripy. Rusty and Sporty have found the pretend Tiny.
I said, are you there, Tiny? Oh, please. Oh, please.
Yes, I'm here.
Oh, he's back. He's back. We fixed him, Rusty. I'm so sorry, Tiny. I didn't mean to break you to pieces.
Break me to pieces? I saw what you did.
I was just playing Robo Ball. What are you going to do to me?
I'm going to...
Not now, Tiny. I'm talking to Tiny. Hey!
I'm sorry, Sporty. That's not the real me. It's a pretend Tiny. We made it to scare the Robo-Birds away from Stripey's flowers.
Oh, how clever!
A pretend Tiny. Oh, no. How can we tell which one is the real one?
No problem, Sporty. I'm the real Tiny.